Warriors off to the perfect start in qualifiers. Cambodia opened their bid for a place in November's AFF Suzuki Cup with a well-crafted 2-1 win over a stubborn Laos in front of the now customary full house at the Olympic Stadium yesterday evening. Brunei earlier opened the four-team qualifying tournament by beating Timor Leste, also by the odd goal in three. Cambodia drew first blood minutes before the break through Prak Vonmony Udom's penalty that his firing star earned after he was brought down in the box. Persistence and Cambodia's panic reaction to a Laos attack in their box led to Mutka Sokhbaksat's equalizer in the 52nd minute. Despite Khao Sokpen's repeated thrust, Cambodia kept searching as Chan Vatanaka came off the bench to step up the pressure for the go-ahead goal. Yet, solid defensive work from Laos, coupled with some breakaway counter-attacks, held back Warriors' coach Lee Tai-un's side until the hard-working Chin Chun got the match winner 9 minutes from time. The Ministry of National Defense forward cut off a move from the right with an angled shot into the net past keeper Sundala that brushed past the Laos defender. The clash between Brunei and Timor Leste was won and lost in the first 30 minutes of their game. Timor Leste exploited a defensive error to score the first goal in the 11th minute through Rufino Gama off a lead pass from Captain Fonseca. Adi Said equalized for Brunei in the 22nd minute with a powerful header. Shafi Effendi got the winning third goal 7 minutes later after earlier having missed a sitter. Ken Gaddafi, reporting live for Radio 1 FM 103.7.